Military news. Most advanced drone. Iran showcases new combat drone copied from U.S. unmanned aircraft. Iran's Revolutionary Guard has built a new attack drone which is similar to a U.S. unmanned aerial vehicle captured 5 years ago, Iranian media reported on Saturday. The semi-official Tasnim news agency says the Sargup Thunderbolt drone is similar to the RQ-170 Sentinel spy drone. Iran's state-run Press TV says the long-range drone can carry 4 precision-guided bombs. Neither report gave figures for the drone's range. Iran claimed to have shot down an RQ-170 drone used by the Central Intelligence Agency in December 2011 and broadcast footage of the recovered aircraft. It also claims to have captured 3 American Scan Eagle drones. Iran said last year that it had successfully tested its replica of the RQ-170. Also on Saturday, Tasnim published photos of what it said was a U.S. made MQ-1C drone captured recently by the Guard. It did not say when or how the drone was captured. The Lockheed Martin RQ-170 Sentinel is an unmanned aerial vehicle UAV developed by Lockheed Martin and operated by the United States Air Force USAF for the Central Intelligence Agency CIA. While the USAF has released few details on the UAV's designer capabilities, defense analysts believe that it is a stealth aircraft fitted with aerial reconnaissance equipment. RQ-170s have been reported to have operated in Afghanistan as part of Operation Enduring Freedom. It has been confirmed that the UAVs have operated over Pakistan and Iran. Operations over Pakistan included sorties that collected intelligence before and during the operation which led to the death of Osama bin Laden in May 2011. In December 2011, the Iranian armed forces claimed to have captured an RQ-170 flying over Iran. The U.S. military has acknowledged losing an RQ-170 in the region. United States administration asked Iran to return the UAV. Iran denied the request and lodged a complaint to the UN Security Council over airspace violation by the U.S.